In this video, we will solve integral of sine of x upon 1 minus cosine of x. Let I be equal to integration of sine of x upon 1 minus cosine of x with respect to x. We will apply the substitution method to solve the integral. Let us assume u is equal to 1 minus cosine of x. Taking differential of both sides gives us differential of u is equal to derivative of 1 minus cosine of x with respect to x times differential of x. As derivative of constant 1 is 0 and derivative of cosine of x is minus sine of x, so differential of u is equal to minus of minus sine of x times differential of x. Minus of minus is plus, so differential of u is equal to sine of x times differential of x. Substitution of 1 minus cosine of x by our assumed value in the integral I gives us I is equal to integral of sine of x upon u. Now, let us replace sine of x times differential of x by differential of u, which we had found out earlier. So, I is equal to integral of 1 upon u with respect to u. We know integral of 1 upon u is natural log of absolute value of u. The card appearing in the upper right corner of this video contains the link of the video how to find integral of 1 upon x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So, I is equal to natural log of absolute value of u plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us substitute u in terms of x. As we had assumed, u is equal to 1 minus cosine of x. So, I is equal to natural log of absolute value of 1 minus cosine of x plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.